but first I thought it would be cool to say a little bit about her. So I'm going to ask her some questions. She's going to show us some tricks on the ground here. So first question is, what level are you in your gymnastics?
I just started level 6.
So you're in level 6. So what do you do in level 6?
Well, I do like backflips, I do like back tucks, back up, back tucks, and layouts.
That sounds hard. I couldn't do that. So what is your favorite move to do in gymnastics?
Actually, probably a back tuck, I guess.
Well, would you like to show us? Could you do it on the ground or not?
Well, probably. I could do a back handspring.
Okay.
Or we do a lot of throwing.
You could just show us. I'll stand back.
Woo!
Nice! That's very nice. I could not do that. I would never be able to do that. Oh, he's blessed.
I am. I did.
Are you?
Yeah.
Well, so I guess I have one good question. How old are you?
10.
She is 10. She is almost as old as I am. I'm a little bit older than her, but that's okay. We used to do school together too, so we know each other. I don't get to see her that often, so it's going to be a special video. Well, let's go ahead inside. So we're back inside and we are doing the no thumbs challenge. So you can see our thumbs are all taped up. And it's very hard to do anything without your thumbs. So we are going to do our first challenge, which is to put peanut butter and jelly on the two pieces of bread, then fold it in half, then cut it in half, then take a bite. Very confusing, but whoever gets done with that first wins the first round. So, you ready? Ready, set, go! Peel them with no thumbs,
and then cut them up with this knife, with their knives, and then arrange the cut up pieces into a smiley face.
This is really gonna be hard.
It's gonna be really hard. So, ready, set, go. Okay, so this my sloppy one, and that's a super pretty cursive. How'd you do that fast one? So, I think that was actually kind of like a tie. So, I don't know how you'd say that. I think I won, but I'm not sure because Holly's was like really pretty and neat, and she did it almost as fast as I did. And mine, I think I missed my all. I don't think I put an all in there.
Jenna Harper.
Well, I think we tied. 3-3. Let's just say we tied. I don't know which one won. So let's have another high four. Yay! Okay, thank you for watching this video. Please like. I can't put my thumbs up. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Tell us if you have ever done this challenge or if you have ever had a hard time missing letters in your name. Okay? Thank you. Bye.